As we first reported here on CBS 4 News at 5, Denver has issued new guidelines for wearing masks. The order begins May 6th. Anyone over the age of 3 must have one when going into stores and businesses, and the same rule applies if you're at bus stops and, of course, healthcare facilities. You can face up to a $999 fine for a violation. United